Jesus. Okay, I have got a testimony to give, but anyway, I said I was going to sing. But I have this song, Psalms 34 has been a wonderful song for many years. This song has been a tower of strength.
Amen.
I will bless the Lord at all times.
Amen.
His prayer shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall hear, shall make her boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord, and he heard me, and delivered me from all my fears. They looked unto him, and their faces was lighted, and their faces were not ashamed. This poor man cried, and the Lord heard and saved him out of all his troubles. The angel of the Lord encamped around them that feared him and delivered them. Oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man that trusts in him. Oh, fear the Lord, he is saying, for there is no one to them that fear him. Oh, the young lion do lack and seek and suffer hunger. But they that seek the Lord shall not want any good thing.
Yes.
Come, you children, hearken unto me. I will teach you the fear of the Lord. What man is he that desired life and loveth many days, that he may see good? Keep thy tongue from evil and thy lips from speaking guile. Depart from evil and do good. Seek peace and pursue it. The eyes of the Lord is against them. No, the eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous. And his ears, praise the Lord, are open unto their cry. The face of the Lord is against them that do evil. To cut off the remembrance of them from the earth. Oh, this one, the righteous cry, and the Lord heard, and delivered them from all their sin, from all their trouble. And the Lord is nigh unto them that are of a broken heart, and saveth such of a contrite spirit. And this other one, has been so a strength to me. He said, many are the affliction of the righteous, but the Lord delivered him out of them all. He keepeth all of their bones, not one of them is broken. He said, evil shall slay the wicked, and they that hate the righteous shall be desolate. The Lord redeemed the soul of his sovereign, and none of them that trusted in him shall be desolate. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
My God is real today. He loves. and feel